Hi everybody, I'm Scott, a documentation writer at MathWorks. After you create faults in your model, behaviors and all, you might want a summary of your faults in a clean, easy-to-read format that you can share outside of MATLAB and Simulink. Something like a PDF, perhaps. You can do this with Simulink Fault Analyzer by creating a fault specification report. I'll show you how to do that here. First, let's get an example model that has some faults. Open the model and set up the faults by entering these commands. This model has three faults. We can confirm that by opening the fault table. In the Fault Analyzer tab, in the View section, click Fault Table. Now we can share our fault specifications in a report. In the Fault Analyzer tab, in the Review Results section, click Report Generator. The Create a Fault Specification Report window opens. In the window, you can specify what kind of information that you want to include about the faults. For example, maybe you want to include a copy of the fault table. Keep that selected. Or maybe you want to omit the fault details. You can include as much or as little information as you want. The default format is PDF, but you could select a Microsoft Word document or an HTMX file. Let's include all of the available information for now and generate the report, but include a custom title and author. I'll just call this report My Report and let the author name be my first name. Click OK. The Simulink Fault Analyzer software saves the report in the working folder and opens it automatically. All right, let's check out what we've got. Okay, we've got a title page with our custom title and an author's name, a table of contents, some faults, and their behaviors. Cool. All conveniently saved in a PDF document. Note, though, that this is a separate file from the model. If you make any additional changes to the model and the faults, you'll need to regenerate the report. For more information on generating reports and the information you can include, check out the Generate Fault Specification Reports topic in the Simulink Fault Analyzer documentation. If you need to automate the report generation a little, you can generate this report programmatically in MATLAB as well. To do that, use the simulink.fault.report function. You can specify the same options that you did interactively as name value arguments. To recreate the report by using the function, enter this command into MATLAB. And there it is, a brand new report with all of the same content as the report we generated earlier. For more information on that function, see the simulink.fault.report function reference page in the Simulink Fault Analyzer documentation.